Oh, it's sea salt. You see? Very healthy. Yo, 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 guys. Here's once more the Sa. And today... Sorry. I'm very nervous. I will show you... The Dschungelade, so it means jungle chocolate or something like that. And I will eat it now. And what is very special about it is very spoiled. I will make a photo of it. You see this white stuff there? It's very disgusting, but I will eat it anyway. Oh! The backside is very ornamentally made. I will show this. And well, it melted a little bit. But I think that's the least problem here. First time I review spoiled insect chocolate. You feel the insects a little bit. They are very dry and crunchy. The chocolate is very salty. It's German insect chocolate. It has much milk in there, it says. Has a half gram of salt in it per 100 grams. That's quite much. And there it says, if you are allergic against crustaceans, and house dust, then you have a problem here. But not me. Because I always live very healthy. I always eat things that are very, very healthy. You see it in my other videos. Oh, it's sea salt. You see? Very healthy. So that was my serving of sugar today. And insects. Here or here other videos from me. And if you think this was very rich in protein, no, it was not, because it has 40.8 grams of fat per 100 grams, and it has 46.3 grams of carbohydrates and only 8 grams of protein per 100 grams. Bye, people.